I'm sorry, I only give one chance. I'm not like my mom.
Got it.
Happy birthday.
Major Matt Mason?
It's the space crawler.
Wow, thanks. But I don't get it. I mean, if you're mad at me, then...
I bought it before we were together. When we were just best friends. That's who I got it for, my friend. My boyfriend can go to hell. But I really miss my friend.
Yeah, I missed him too. He's been a real jerk lately.
Yeah. He has. But I heard he might be coming back.
He is. You know, I got you something too. But I was stupid and returned it to buy part of a broken car.
What?
Long story. Actually, but hold on. As I recall, the secret to a successful birthday, unlimited tokens.
Great. I think the battery's dead.
We must have left the lights on too long while we were sidetracked.
Bummer.
Yeah, bummer.
This isn't working.
No. It's not. I guess it was too soon. I should have said something before now. I'm sorry. I really am.
I was talking about the remote. Thanks for getting me right home.
Well, thank you for the help. I mean, really. I would have never gotten it done.
It's okay. Happy to help.
So, good night, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. Night.
Yeah, good night.
the worst driver. Because of you, now we're going to pay $900.
I may have
panned. An all-new Life As We Know It, exclusive to Living TV.
And Lux, you know, it is here Thursday at 9 when Deb gets to meet her dad after 6 years. But coming up next, Beverly feels haggard and Alison wants to look more feminine. Looks like they need an extreme makeover then.